And Ben's Church Boulevard in Isle of Wight County is back open too after this. Around 8 o'clock this morning, a dump truck flipped and spilled its load of dirt. The driver was hurt but should be okay, we're told. It took crews hours to clean this up, which included some hazardous materials. The cause of this crash is under investigation.